Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Lunar. Now, this is just going to be a short video covering how to get to the next area and any story bits going on in there. So, first, we are going to go to Marriott. Because the bridge is finally fixed and we can move on. First things first, though, new weapons. No. I mean, I'm gonna buy it, but I'm not gonna equip it yet. No. Yes. Yeah, okay, that does raise up. Okay. That should be everything. Alright, now. Moving on. That right there, off to the right side of the map, is the bath for the women folk. However, I will get slaughtered if I attempt to go into the forest before it right now. So, we will be coming back towards the end of the game. Go through the long, long, long walk up to Lyton. And it's shit-tastical music. Alright, where is... There should be an armor shop here somewhere. There it is. I think this is it. Nope. I'm an idiot. What the fuck is it? Are you it? Yes. Okay, good. Equip. Nope. Equip. Okay, that's everybody's armor upgrade. Now, go back in. Sell! Get rid of you. And you. All of his shit. I'm gonna hold on to those for now. Just to make sure I don't need the elemental shit. Okay. I should be good now. I guess this is the elder's house. Why, hello, you old codger. Thank you. Okay, so basically, what's happened here is down in this shrine, monsters have showed up and fucked with the way that this song is made. You'll see later. So we get the joy of going in to clear out all the monsters and fix the damn shrine. Working on it, brat. Who the fuck do you think you're talking to like this? Fucking assholes. Okay. Make sure there's no dialogue here before I go in and kill shit a few times. Okay, there's not. This is pretty much gonna be it for this video. Now, goddammit. Well, you gotta get at least one fight in. Let's see what happens. Think he could get away. Yep, just a Thunderbomb. Don't know what they're weak to off the top of my head, so I'm just gonna try a Flame Bomb.
Check this out.
Some ants. I am powerful. Nope. Let me end my video in peace. But that's gonna be all for this video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you would like to watch more, please subscribe. And if you enjoyed, hit the like button. Think I missed anything? Comment. Ta-da! YouTube whoring done. Alright, guys. Bye-bye!